What's that?
I don't know. Doorman called up, said there was a package for me.
Did you order something?
No, I figured my husband sent me a gift.
I don't use messengers to deliver presents to my wife.
Not something fabulous. D'amour.
Where's Johnny? I mean, he's...
I don't know. I sent him on an errand.
Johnny! Johnny! Oh, no, don't.
What was that?
I told you, don't open anything unless Johnny checks it first.
I don't understand. I thought Sorrell was in jail.
As far as I know.
So what's the problem?
It's policy. I don't care where Sorrell is. I set up a system. Johnny checks the packages. That's the rules. You got to follow the rules. That way we avoid misunderstandings.
Oh, is that what you call beating up a package of flowers?
Well, who sends you dead flowers anyway?
It's potpourri, honey. You know, you put it in a bowl in the bathroom. It smells really great. You've seen it.
Yeah, in bathrooms where there's bad restaurants.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
What are you doing?
I just...
Don't clean it up. Graciela will clean it up.
Come on, you know me better than that. I just want to see who sent it. Congratulations on the rebirth of deception. See, I told you, it was just a French perfume house.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Aren't you supposed to be at the bake sale at Michael's school?
10 minutes ago. Don't you go? You're coming with me, right? No, come on. It's St. Patrick's Day. He's all decked out in green. You have to come.
I can't. Can you just tell him that I'll take him for green ice cream?
Are you trying to get rid of me by any chance?
A little bit.
Okay.
All right.
Sweetie.
All right. I'll see you. Okay.
Okay.
Get over here quick, okay? Because I got some, I got a problem. It's got to be handled right now.
Sorrell sent a package. Boom, Xander Smith doesn't testify.
He's telling me he can get to Carly whenever he wants.
Did she see this?
No.
What do you want me to do?
Well... Yes!
Thanks. What's going on? They pulled me out of a deposition.
I want you to get Sorrell's trial date moved up.
Why?
Because I asked.
I don't think that the court will see that as sufficient cause. I'm not prosecuting the case. I'm not representing the defendant. I'm representing the witness. That doesn't give me the right to petition the court for a calendar change.
Okay, but you got to make it happen, Alexis. I pay you. You're my attorney. I want this case over. You're being well paid.
To defend Xander. And why is that? Because you're being a great humanitarian? No, I don't think so. It's because it's in your best interest to protect Xander. And just a little fun fact. I was defending Xander before you got involved. So the money that you keep bringing up relentlessly is irrelevant to me. So quit bringing it up, okay? Okay. I'm not your henchman. I'm a professional.
Then act like one.
Hey!
Xander's living in your home.
And what's your point?
Well, you like having him around. Ned's gone, you're lonely, you know, you got, it's like a little brother. Hey, you know what? There's nothing wrong with being compassionate and generous, as long as it doesn't get in the way.
Yeah, you wouldn't want compassion to become an inconvenience.
It's in everybody's best interest to convict Sorrell as soon as possible.
So there's been another threat, of course, which is why you wanted to move Xander into seclusion. You know, it would be a really good idea if you would just give me all the information up front, and then, you see, I wouldn't have to guess.
We've got to keep you interested.
Xander cannot, under any circumstances, be moved to a safe house.
I understand, but if you could just speed things up until he's testified, Xander's in danger.
I'll see what I can do. Are we friends?
Sure.
I'm just checking.
You gonna work on Xander's security?
Whatever you say.
Should we put him in a safe house?
It's not up to me.
Well, I'm just asking. I mean, you know, if you can't, you know, if you can't keep him safe, then we'll figure out another way.
I'll take care of it.
But what?
Xander's trouble. He acts on impulse. He takes stupid risks.
You worried about Emily?
Yeah, that. And there's no real way to control Xander. This kid doesn't think. He runs off at the mouth. He could get on the stand and lose it completely.
So what are you saying?
If Alexis wants to delay the trial, at least Sorrell's locked up. Xander screws up, Sorrell's gonna be back on the street. And you know he's gonna come after you with everything he's got.
We should have dropped him. When we had him. Tell me I didn't put my family in a cage. Because I didn't take out Sorrell when I had the chance. I can't even walk down. I can't even walk down the street. I don't know. But what am I gonna do? Don't question me.
It's okay, I'll take care of it.
All right.
What's the matter with my husband? You know, I got a package at the house. It's a box of dried flowers, and he treated it like it was a lethal weapon.
Ask him, I'm sure he'll tell you.
He won't tell me anything, Jason. You know that. What the heck is going on? I mean, if there's a problem, if Sonny's in trouble, then you have to tell me.
No, I don't have to do anything. When I get involved, it's a problem, so I'm staying out of it.
Wanted to see me?
Yeah, we have a problem.
What?
You. I got a lot riding on this trial, Xander. If Sorrell isn't convicted, it's a major inconvenience.
I don't know what you want me to say. I mean, I'm working with Alexis. I'm in by 10. I mean, you know all this. You got guys tracking me.
The men found you in a park riding on a carousel with Emily. No guards in sight. You didn't call anybody. You didn't ask for permission. This is beginning to be a pattern.
What, wanting
you.
A little freedom?
Disrespect! You broke the rules. That means you broke your word. That means you lied, Xander. I don't tolerate people who lie to me.
So are you going to stop paying Alexis? Stop protecting me?
I just need to know that you're just a punk kid who made some bad choices and not some low-life, drug-dealing, kidnapping killer who'd say anything to beat Murder One.
What are you? A saint? Huh? You're a gangster. Why the hell should I convince you of anything?
pretty brave, Xander. Insulting the man who paid your bail.
Why are you baiting me?
Because the district attorney is going to bait you, Sorrell's lawyer is going to bait you, and you just blew it. You failed the test.
I'm sorry, son.
I'll say, you know what? Apologies are useless.
Okay. Whenever I go into the courtroom...
Right.
Okay, I'm going to know what to say. Okay?
Right.
I know what to expect.
Uh-huh.
When you call for me, when you send for me, you make me nervous. I never know what you're thinking, what you're going to say.
When you come in here, what do you see?
What do you mean? The place? I mean, it's beautiful. What do you mean?
Who am I?
You're a powerful man.
Who saved your life.
Yes, and I'm grateful, sir.
You have no respect. There's no respect in you. No sense that you're small and somebody is bigger. Do you understand what I'm saying? That's the difference between a punk kid and a man. A man knows his place.
I remember.
Yeah, you're going to remember when you walk into that courtroom, because then you're going to be small. The judge is going to be bigger. The district attorney is going to be bigger. The jury is going to be bigger. You have no patience. Try something for me. You speak when somebody speaks to you, and then you just say yes or no. That's it.
Yes, sir.
One more thing.
I'll watch my tip. Sorry. Whatever you want, I'll do it.
You're not gonna like it.
You're staying out of what? My life? Sonny's life? What?
Because you know better than ask about business.
This is not about me crossing a line. If something else is going on, I think I have
you want answers, ask your husband.
No, you know what I want? Jason, I know you. Now, what the hell is the matter? I'm guessing it's Sonny because this morning he was acting all weird, but if it's something else...
Carly, I can't do this right now. You need to leave me alone.
Or what? Huh? You're gonna yell at me? Who did this to you?
Nobody.
Elizabeth? Huh?
Don't.
What?
Start.
No, what did she do? Because I told you to walk away. I told you to leave her alone, didn't I? Because she'll drag you down. She'll go back to Lucky, and then she'll leave you flat. I'll rip her eyes out, Jason.
You stay away from Elizabeth.
Why are you defending her? Hmm? A, she's not worth it. And B... gonna use you to make Lucky jealous. I know the time. She'll leave you flat, man.
I'm asking you to leave it alone.
Yeah.
Cut that